This is Alex Jones for Newsline. I'm here at Federation Square, the location for the new exhibition of the world's most secretive and infamous artist, Banksy. The exhibition will host up to 80 of his most famous and iconic pieces of artwork, including The Girl with the Balloon. It is, however, an unofficial show put together by his ex-manager, so it does not have the official Banksy seal of approval. But this is not stopping fans from flocking to see the show. This is Alex Jones for Newsline.